I bought this drone a week ago and I already crashed it. I flew it into a tree and I completely destroyed it. Have a look here, look. So you can see right there, do you see that mark? So that mark is from the propeller hitting this part of the drone and basically burning off the plastic. In any case, if you see, look closely, you can see actually it's on this side. Do you see there? Look how it's been bent. And as a result, now the blade sort of spins into this. And that's not good. That is not good. I've had this drone for a week, literally. It's like my second flight and I flew it into a tree and it was hectic. It's like I had the drone, it was like flying, I got epic shots, like epic shots. Wind pushed it into a tree and just went poof, and then it did all kinds of weird noises. It go purr, purr, and I wanted to stabilize it. It didn't work and it just like purr, something like that. Anyway, I've got a plan to fix it. So I think I can use a blow dryer of some sort and then I'm just gonna bend it back and let's see if that'll work. But first, let me get a hairdryer. A hairdryer. Ow. I was trying to get something not to burn. This'll do, hopefully. Let's get on. Now see, with the heat, I'm trying to make the plastic a bit more moldable. And hopefully we'll be able to bend it back. So let's try. It's actually probably a good idea to remove the battery first. Okay, that was dumb. Ooh, progress! Because look. So previously, look. It went in all the way because you see the marks, right? Look at those marks. Now, it is barely touching, so I figure if I do a little more, it should be fine actually. Okay, let's hope for the best then. Ah, it's so hot.
Oh, how exciting! Look, it is straight again!
Oh my goodness! Wait, I want to show you! Look! Do you see that? It is pretty much back straight up again. Oh my goodness! Okay, let's just cool this thing down a bit. What am I doing? But no, let's just let it chill. And then we have to see if it still flies. I have no idea. I hope so.
because I'm so excited. So maybe this plane is not doomed after all. Let's have a look.
Okay.
Am I even in frame? Is this too exciting?
Okay, what do you think, guys? Is it gonna work? So there you go, guys. I fixed the drone. So whenever your drone is broken, just apply some heat, bend it back, and you're good to go. Okay, you can expect some nice shots tomorrow when it's sunny outside. We'll get some nice shots, and I try not to crash it into a tree. All right, I am super, super stoked. Okay, talk to you guys in the next one.